Begin by palpating the lateral epicondyle. Next, instruct the patient to pronate their forearm, radial deviate their wrist, and make a fist with their hand. Now, grasp over the dorsum of their hand and instruct the patient to move their wrist in extension as you provide resistance in the opposite direction.